Hey there, YouTube. This is Bill Thompson. Welcome to Bill's World. It's a show that asks such difficult questions, such as, which came first, the chicken or the egg? Or, did Beethoven really play Jingle Bells? Anyway, you get the point. Well, this is the second episode of my new YouTube series. And today, we're going to be focusing on Tiger's Quiz Whiz. And bear with me here. And for those of you who want to know about knowledge, this isn't a sort of toy you can hack. You get the picture.
First things first, we do have to go back in time to the past. So let me explain it. We have to take a journey to the past, so we should take a look at what it was before it was changed. Here we go. Alright, we're here. This is the original version of Quiz Whiz, which was made famous by Coleco. Here, it's advertised as a book and cartridge in one. It's a whole lot bulkier than Tiger's version. It went through a few changes throughout its history. With each new book you bought, you had to buy a new unit. They also made, the Quiz Whiz Challenger, which is something more like a board game. Anyway, the problem with loading the computer to the cartridge, is the hard part. Okay, now that's out of the way, we're back to the present, and now we're going to review Tiger's Quiz Whiz. Ah, there it is, Tiger's version. It's much sleeker than Coleco's version. As the original, Coleco version was required one 9-volt battery, or whatever battery. Three triplet, or AA batteries, sorry I have room for it there, are required to make the quizzes work. This, of course, was a lot more fun for the 90s, as it came in two different colors, black and silver. The very good thing about this one is that the cartridges and the books are now separate from each other. They can now fit in your pocket, and you can insert the book easily and put the cartridge in the back, as they were also made sleeker, just like the game. Which means they're easier to load and unload. Tiger did again, and with their success. Okay, we're gonna do a test of this. This here's my quiz I got in mail from Amazon. It's solo version. Here's the book that came with it. The cartridge on the back with an expansion cartridge to come in. Here, I got an extra general knowledge book and cartridge just in case. So here we go. We're gonna test it. Enter your room. Enter a question code. Like, for example, we're gonna enter 376. Enter C. Yeah, we just answered. I just answered C on that one. And you're wrong. You're wrong. Enter the code again. I just entered A and I'm correct. Let's try another. Clear? 724. This is our 724. Hit C and... There. See what I mean? Well, that's all for today. We'll see you next time.